Hello everybody, welcome back to my technology talk for the day series. In this session I'll be talking about a new thought: app development is new composition. What I mean by this is very simple. See, ever since humanity developed civilization, language became its central force and education became its central activity. So education in those days would mean teaching a student how to use language. After teaching the basics of language such as grammar, syntax, one of the tasks that used to be given to every student is called composition. Composition would mean that using the skills that he has learnt in language, a student would write either an essay or a novel or a poem or any artifact which a language will allow him to do. So today many of the people are still known because they created something using language, whether it's Valmiki or Shakespeare or Brutus, who made a speech in the Julius Caesar drama. So what it actually means is language was the medium of creativity, and anything that you could create would be useful for the person who did it and also for the rest of the public. Today we have a new language called technology. So technology is as powerful as the traditional language because it also allows you to create a new kind of composition, and one such composition is called app development. Today the technology platforms such as Android or any other things would actually help a person to come out with a creative idea and develop an application which can be shared to anybody in the society, the way literature artifacts like stories were created and shared with many people. Many people made their names, such as Chetan Bhagat or Salman Rushdie, by using their creative skills in writing. Similarly, we may imagine that some people would become as powerful, as famous by building an application and sharing with rest of the public.